difficult or unfortunate part of my life. My husband expired in 1997. Oh. And I was just 39 years old that time. And I had two small kids. One was 10 and one was 15. My daughter had the board's exam that year. And I didn't know what to do. My whole world, you know, that as usual it happens, you are from small town. Aap itna yahan pe itna Delhi ko itna, whatever his world becomes your world. And dono bache ekdam chote chote. And I didn't know what to do, how to cope up. Mujhe abhi bhi yaad hai, hum roj sham ko, jaise starting mein Hindu families mein hota hai, after the 17 days jo bhi rituals hote hain wo complete hone ke baad suddenly sab log chale jate hain. My mother in law stayed with me for some few more days, 10 days more, but after that she also went, and we three were all alone in that house here in Delhi with nobody as a support system. And every day we used to, in the evening after coming from office, something will come up about daddy and we all three will start crying. So it continued for quite some time. I still remember main un dinon scooter chalati thi, so tears used to roll down from my helmet office jaate hue. Uske baad ghar mein bhi bahut dinon tak ye hum log purane usme chalte rahe. But ultimately one fine day I saw the face of my daughter. She had, her face has become so small and ekdam kali ho gayi thi. To maine socha ki ye maine apne bachchon ko kya kar diya. So that day it means that something struck in me, you know, this is no more crying and no more, I have to come out of it. And that day I decided ki nahi, enough is enough, now we need to take care of our lives. Or